sign up for some. Alright, so first, this right here is Drake's banjo. This was before his R&B / rap / hip hop phase. Most people don't believe that, but that was his thing. This right here, Mozart's first piano. Aged 1400 years old. This plate is from the Last Supper. God literally ate off this plate. Like, literally ate off it.
What did he know?
He did. No flashing talking.
Hey.
This right here is the country of Africa. I bought it last week.
Continent.
What is that?
Wintergreen Carmex.
And this right here is my most prized possession. Worth over $25.4 billion. If someone stole this from me, I'd cry for 14 hours.
That would suck.
Yeah, I know.
It would.
I would sell all my stocks too.
Aristotle or Dante Alighieri?
I prefer Jesus Christ.
Noted.
Fine answer, young man. I'd like to make a toast. As plays one.
Plays one.
Shall we do the right thing because?
It's the right thing to do.
The right thing to do.
Oh, the danger alarm is ringing.
Oh, my.
Hello, you've reached the Goodman.
Uh-huh.
Your prey the platypus has been stolen. All right, we're on our way. Guys, I hate to end this milk sesh, but duty awaits.
What can I do for you?
You guys can come in, just take off your shoes.
Slip aside.
It's gone.
It's no longer present.
It's actually gone. So what can you guys do?
We're gonna need you to show us the last trace people to step into this room.
Okay, I can do that for you.
Hey, Woody.
So, what should we do while we wait? I got an idea.
Launchpad, launchpad. Oh, we're coming up on him, we're coming up on
him. Watch him 300 east south.
Oh, 12 kills, 12 kills.
You're such a liar.
You got this.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Wait, guys, 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 I got the rocket. Hold up, hold up. So silly. Oh!
Come on, this way.
Guys! Line it up!
Come on, over here.
Turn around!
Yeah!
Face us!
Yeah!
Turn around! Come on, let's go!
Yeah!
Turn around! Let's go, baby, come on! Turn around!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah!
Don't face us!
Yeah!
Turn around!
Yeah!
Turn around! Stop!
Listen to me, boy! When I tell you, you're gonna stay! You need it!
Your job! Yeah!
And your whereabouts tonight in the robbery!
Where you work!
Yeah! Let's get it, boy! Let's go! Let's go!
Yeah!
Brains. Yeah, let's see!
Break, I'm the security guard, and I was on my weight room break.
Enough of this guy!
Alright, boy, you better keep speaking!
I'm Jake Easy, aka Jay Ox, in the west side, clownline jumping on 10.
Exactly where were you tonight, the burglary?
I was making beats for Mr. Huntington.
You think this is a game, boy?
Hey! Careful!
Words
exit the mouth!
No!
This second!
Yeah!
This second!
Yeah!
My name's Mike. I was a guest that night. I came to pick up a platypus beaver. And afterwards, I played Roblox.
Hello?
You played Roblox or you stole the platypus?
I played Roblox.
Oh.
Right. Oh!
Okay. Hey, nerd! Yeah. Okay. Alright. Oh.
Was that Paw Patrol?
Oh, okay. So, security camera footage is on here. I got things to do. Do what you can.
Good hands. Good hands. You're in good hands.
Oh, okay.
Alright, here it is.
Oh, there he is.
I mean, there's no recognizable characteristics of any of the suspects that we were dealing with out there.
This gives us nothing.
What is this?
This gives us nothing!
It's pointless.
All this work
forward.
I'm gonna save this though, just in case we need it for later.
It's time to begin the interrogations.
Abort! Let's settle this for some sparkling water.
So here's what we know. J-Ox, Jake is from the west side. Impossible that it's him.
No way, bro.
He's just got a perfectly clear black.
Shut up!
What do we know about Mike?
Mike does have a really bad record, and he was seen at the museum later that day.
I don't know. I know he has a history and that kind of thing, but I get good vibes from the guy.
Yeah.
It's all about second chances.
What information have we required about Brick?
Brick seems pretty clean. He just seems to lift weights 24/7, completely a natty. Says here he was a 2-time MVP in the NFL, Miss Universe, and he owns a small portion of Africa. I mean, that's crazy. And on top of that, he was the captain of his high school chess team.
Do my eyes deceive me? Production of Shreks 1-3, also having a small role in Shrek 4 as
Rumpel. Can't be Brick, just too handsome of a guy. It can't be Jay Kizzy, Jay Smooth, Jay Wire, because he's just too smooth, so it's gotta be.
It's gotta be Brick!
Mike, no other option. Let's see where he was last seen.
It says here he was last seen just doing some chicken research.
Let's move out, let's get him.
Winner!
Check, please!
Winner!
There he is, guys. There he is.
Mike. I'll be right back.
Okay. Hurry up. Hey, hurry up.
Goodness, there he is!
six, new boy.
Did you get him?
Get on your knees.
Thought you were slick, huh? You thought you could just get away with taking my platypus? Let's see who this punk really is.
It's time to find out who this really is.
You think you could get away with it?
It's time for the revelation.
Brick!
I would have gotten away with it if it weren't for you meddling kid!
Hey, shut up! Hey!
Squidward. Yeah, I'll be right there. Alright, I gotta go.
You know what we're gonna do with you? We're gonna raise you! You're good and right!
Yeah! We do the right thing because
it's the right thing to do,
punk!
Let's go, Brick. That's the kind of guy I'd let in my turn.